This message pops up. What do you do?
You start digging around in your bag for a cord so you can hook it to your computer, right?
Yeah, right. And if you don't have one, well, you just borrow one, right? I mean, it's just the cord. You know not to plug it into somebody else's actual USB port, but it's just the cable, right?
You're fine, or so you think, right? Our Verify team is looking at this after a recent Facebook post from Forbes magazine that calls out the danger of borrowing cords.
Cynthia Rodriguez said she saw a story on Facebook claiming that you should never borrow someone else's charging cable because it could open up your devices to hackers. So, is it true? First up, our source. We went to X-Force Red, a division of IBM. It's basically a team of hackers working for the computer giant that you can hire to find vulnerabilities. So, hackers, but working for the good guys. This claim about charging cables came from the most recent DEF CON hacking conference in Las Vegas, which is like a hacker summer camp. One of the attendees, a hacker called MG, showed off an iPhone Lightning cable that he had modified. It looked like the real thing, but when you used it to connect a device to your computer, it allowed him to take over your computer. Now, here's what our source said. Yes, this is a real thing. Cyber hackers have figured out how to implant charging cables with malware to remotely hijack devices and computers. But this is not a widespread threat, mostly because it's such an advanced attack, there are a lot of easier ways to hack your device. But going forward, just like candy, you shouldn't accept charging cables from strangers.
Okay, so the hacker cord thing isn't a major threat at this point. What is, you plugging into any USB charger that is not yours. Do not do this at the airport, at the hotel. Always carry a plug-in charger. Here's the other big takeaway. When you're on public Wi-Fi at the store, the coffee shop, don't open apps that you have to manually put in your password, and don't ever do any online banking.